like a horse. I be ballin' on these niggas, got me feelin' like sports. Dash got so much wood, I could build me a fort.
What's up, gamers? It's your boy, Fat Dollars, bringing you some more Madden 18 tips, Green Bay Packers offense. This is part 4, mixed in with part 5. You can see the peck deep corner. I'm in the I-form slot open flex. Mix that in with the first 3 videos, and you got yourself a crazy scheme. Out of this I-form slot package, you able to mix in the halfback blast, the fullback dive to keep your opponent on his toes, and then you can go into the first 3 videos that I'm showing you right now on the screen. Now, this guy is running a cover 3 90% of the time, so you can see that safety in the box is moving off to the right, so that comeback route is not open. He takes away everything on the outsides. So, all I have to do is stay in the pocket, don't roll out, look for that one play touchdown, which would be why, because if that safety didn't drop out, it would be a one play touchdown. So the middle of the field is wide open when they playing cover 3, especially this speed package that he's in right here. So right here, we right back into the first 3 videos. If you didn't go check that out, make sure you do that right now so you can get all the setups to this play that I'm running right now. And then make sure that you mix it in with the other one, because if you come out in this play, they're going to choose a defense trying to stop this play. When you mix it up and come out in the I-form slot package, you usually go toward the left side of the field. This play usually hits the right side of the field. Then you have the fullback dive and the halfback blast. And if they don't got the right personnel on the field, if they only got 3 down linemen, 4 down linemen, you can get a 19-20 yard run off of the halfback blast. And you're going to see that a little later in the video. Now, on this play, it's so good because if they use her in the safety, anybody but the linebacker, if they're using the lineman, you can streak people. Look at right now, my A receiver. He was user in the safety at the top of the screen in his cover 3. So all I did was streak my A receiver, Julio Jones, because that purple zone is responsible for following him all the way down the field. And we get another touchdown. Back to back, I just showed y'all. I streaked the left side on the one side. And a whole nother different formation, I streaked Julio Jones on the right side. Now, if you want to know why he got 14 points, this is what he was doing. I don't know if this is a new glitch or what, if he was using target passing, but he was able to do that in 1 or 2 plays every time that I was in this defense, so I had to switch into the regular cover 3. But this route right here, that X route, if you in any kind of cover 2, it will activate him into a man coverage and it will get open 95% of the time, whether you got 91 zone, 96 zone, 97 zone, and once they try to stop that, then you go right back to the money play. Look at the wide receiver, bada boom, bada bam, bada bam. Make sure you do a possession catch. Don't try to be greedy. If it's anybody within 2 steps of you, make sure you hold that possession catch down. More Madden 18 tips is on the way. You can see me mixing in the run, getting the blocks. That's about 12, 13 yards. Move the chains. You can do the fullback dive the same exact way. You move everybody into the box. All you got to do is audible, streak 2 people down the field, and he's going to be caught off guard. You can see right here, he's going right back to his play. He could have threw it to the post route. I get the pick right there, and it's time for me to put the wiggle sticks to motion, and this is something that I want to make sure all y'all able to do at the same time. It's all love. Let's go.